In the 62nd minute, Alvaro Morata gives Spain the lead. In fact, he manages to take the ball after a cross from his teammate, anticipating the German defender, and shoots on goal. Gorgeous goal by Morata, who scores his second goal in this World Cup. Subscribe to the channel for more real-time news on the World Cup.